Want Windows to clean itself automatically? Here's how. Click Start and type Task Scheduler, then open it. On the right side, select Create Basic Task. Give a name like Automatic System Cleanup and click Next. Choose when you want it to run, daily or weekly. Click Next. Click Next again. Pick Start Program, and in the box type, cleanmgr.exe/sagerun. 1. Click Yes. Click Finish. Now Windows will automatically clear temporary and junk files on your schedule, keeping your PC fast and tidy.